Most couples are tedious, but the crazy, enthusiastic ones with a lot of problems. They're our cup of dysfunctional tea. We've put together favorite super intense couples in pop culture history. 10. Mukesh and Nita Ambani. The success of Mukesh and Nita Ambani's wedding is a statement of the performance of the traditional Indian arranged marriage. Nita was Dhirubhai Ambani's choice of a bride for Mukesh. From the success of her wedding, you can easily tell it didn't take her long to win her husband's appreciation, respect and love. Throughout years the happy couple has shown easy camaraderie and their wedding has always been famous by the media as being one of the most successful celebrity marriages. 9. John Newman and Joanne Woodward. While these two Hollywood actors celebrities are no longer on the big cinema, we thought it was valued referring to their relationship as they have been voted as one of the most successful Hollywood marriage ever. They were considered the hottest couple not just because they were eye-catching and skilled but because they revealed the extreme dedication to their wedding. The several was married for 50 golden years and were only separated after John died in 2008. 8. Aamir Khan and Kiran Rao. When Kiran Rao saw Aamir's first performance in Kiamat Se Kiamat Tak and kept leaving comments on how cute he looked. Little did she know in those days that a couple of years down the line she would end up working with him and would eventually become his wife. They are individuals who link not just emotionally but intellectually as well. They are both increasingly enthusiastic about their work and their marriage and assistance each other when the going gets challenging. 7. Brad Pitt and Angelina Jolie. There isn't a person alive who hasn't heard of Hollywood's famous couple. Brad Pitt and Angelina Jolie, for whom lovers coined the portmanteau Brangelina, have been in the rumors, information and tabloids for many years since they first announced their relationship. Their relationship was increased gradually over the years by the kids they adopted and raised as a part of themselves. They tied the knot in 2014. 6. Beyoncé, Jay and Jay-Z. Needless to say, this couple really are crazy in love. Beyoncé Jay was 18 when she met Jay. A year later, after their first worked with musical show project, the happy couple started the relationship. Despite the age gap, the two celebrities stayed together for almost 6 years and then lastly get married in 2008. They now discuss a little girl whom they knew as Red Ivy. The couple has been continuous features in the rumors, information and tabloids due to their success and their luxurious lifestyle. 5. Tom Hanks and Rita Wilson. It's hard to avoid a man who likes you and wants you just the way you are. It was this particular quality that attracted Rita Wilson to Tom Hanks. The couple had shared the silver screen together in the 1980s when neither of them was as successful as they are nowadays. In many discussions, Tom always declares that Rita was an individual he shared a permanent connection with. Their relationship was powerful and unquestionable. The couple had kids and have now been together for over 20 years and they are still going powerful. 4. David and Victoria Beckham. Compared with the other couples on this list, David and Victoria came from different sectors. He was a footballer and she was a pop musician for the Spice Ladies. A year after meeting each other at a charity football event, the happy couple formally announced their engagement. Lovingly known as Stylish and Bex by the media, the happy couple has been voted one of the sexiest couples of all times. They now have 4 kids and have been married for 16 years. 3. Shah Rukh and Gauri Khan. The Bollywood King Khan is not just known for his charm both on and off screen. His long-standing with Gauri, whom he met when he was in his teenagers, are amongst the best non-fictional romantic stories of Bollywood. Their relationship has experienced scandalous jibes from the tabloids, but they still seem to be devoted to their marriage and themselves. 2. Barack and Michelle Obama. The love story of the President and First Woman of America is worth informing. Michelle met Barack when she was sent to be his advisor at a company law office he was interning at. It took him a few tries to finally get her to agree to go out with him. When he lastly been successful, there was no going back. A couple of years later saw the lovebirds married. When Barack started his strategy to deal with for the presidential elections, Mrs. was regularly at his side making her assistance. Their simple shows of love are known to capture the media's eye. They now have 2 children and are still so much in love. 1. Ellen DeGeneres and Portia de Rossi. Ellen DeGeneres's start announcement about her being gay came at a period when the world was still not accepted the same-sex relationships. It also led Ellen to deal with some professional problems. It was while going through that difficult spot that Ellen met Portia, a celebrity and a model. While initially being hesitant about talking about their relationship, the happy couple lastly announced they were seeing each other. A couple of years down the line, Ellen got down on one joint with a fantastic 3 pink diamond ring in her hand, to ask Portia, the really like of her lifetime, to get married to her. The several is amongst the best same-sex weddings in the industry.